Champion der Extreme Fighter Championship.
Hector Lombard, undefeated in BKFC at 3-0. He is the reigning BKFC cruiserweight champion. But again, that title not on the line because this fight at 185 pounds for the inaugural BKFC light heavyweight strap. Lombard coming to bare knuckle fighting championship after a phenomenal pro MMA career. 47 total bouts, including 12 in the UFC, 8 in Bellator, and 2 in Pride. 22 total wins by either TKO or straight knockout in MMA for Hector Lombard. He was the Bellator 170-pound world champion, and having to his resume, he represented judo, Cuba and judo at the 2000 Summer Olympics. And he feels like all his experience really helps him in this fight. Not just experience, bare muscle experience. He feels like he's not just using his speed, he's not just using his power anymore, he's using more techniques. As Hunt called Lombard a bully, Lombard used the exact same word bully to describe Lorenzo Hunt. And as we talked about going into our co-main, even though Luis Palomino and Dan DeWin said they didn't like each other, both gave a clear-eyed assessment of each other's strengths. There was respect. There was no such respect, only real disdain between Lombard and Hunt. Both utterly dismissive of each other's skill set. Lombard said of Hunt, he throws hooks, he lacks a jab, he doesn't punch as well. He's never fought anybody at all levels. He's not impressed with the hooks. He said the only thing that he does have is power, but he says everybody at this weight class doesn't have power, so that's not that big of a deal. It's something he's used to. He feels like his opponent cannot take his power. That's the big difference. Lombard said, I'm not going to try to force the knockout. What I have to do is gain the timing of Lorenzo Hunt. Once I gain his timing, I will take full control of this fight.
He feels like he is more skilled than his opponent. He feels like his opponent is pretty one-dimensional. He's multi-faceted. He can do a lot of different things. He can take the fight where he wants it to, and that's what he plans on doing.
Definitely had heated rivalries in BKFC's brief history, which began in June 2nd, 2018. You think of our last fight, and that rivalry still remains. Luis Palomino, Dat Nguyen, Pauly Malignaggi, Artem Lobov, Christine Faria, Helen.